You're entering the platform. I'm recording this video. So once you click in the link that I've sent you, you will get this window. You will have to put your email address. I will put in this case this name of El Centro Inglés, and you will have to put the password. And the password is El Centro Inglés. So to see it is L with capital E, capital C, and capital I. So El Centro Inglés all together. That's the password. You can say, remember me, so that next time you don't need to put it in. And you will just press access. And you will be in your profile. It says here, complete your profile. You can put your picture. You can put a photograph there. And you can put your details. You can do that or not do it, but you know, once if we create a little community of teachers, parents, students here, will be nice that everybody has all their things. Now, once you are in your profile, you want to go to all groups. And you will choose the El Centro Inglés group. You just click in there. And you will not be able to enter, so you have to make a solicitud de acceso. So you will make your solicitud to access. In the case of Vicky, she will access directly. In the case of the rest of you in the batch of emails that Andrea sent me, you will also arrive to the group as it is. But if any teacher or anybody in El Centro Inglés wants to join the group and have access to all the materials, I'm sure that all the teachers from previous years want to be part of this school. They just need to register and then signing for this group, and then they will have access for this group. I will create another video in the near future to explain how to do this, but intuitively they could do it straight away. Anyhow, once you are in the group, you have this menu. In this menu you have a feed with everything that has happened in the group. The latest thing that has happened is that Rob, Alvaro, Javier, Marta, and Vicky have joined the group. Some documents that I have uploaded and the Zoom meeting that we have tomorrow, Saturday. When we go to Zoom meetings, these will be the video meetings that we will be holding. We have one for Saturday and one for Sunday already open. We need to agree in the time that we will open the meeting in the evening. I will teach you because any of the moderators, in this case André, can create a Zoom meeting very easily to meet with the rest of the teachers to prepare anything that they might require within what is implementing mindfulness in the school. Now, under Cursos, you have all the courses that are part of this school, of your school, which is the meditation course for the teachers, and then the meditation and mindfulness courses for early years, For third and fourth primary, for fifth and sixth primary, from first to third ESO, and for bachillerato. So these are all the courses that are available here in this platform, and that we will go through this training process. We will start this Saturday with this course, which is the course for adults, which is the first thing is that you need to those that still have not learned the techniques to learn them as an adult, and those that have already learned them or partially learned them, here we will be able to go through all the contents of what it's gonna be our course for you, the teachers, as people how to practice. You know that these are all the, it's done in 8 sessions, so we will cover the first 3 sessions this weekend, and then the 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th sessions we will do it once a week during the following weeks. While we are covering this part of the course, we will go through how to implement this in the different stages of the education process of a child. So hoping that this will be, you know, well, then we have discussions. So here we have a forum that we can open discussions about anything, any issues, anything you want to ask about how to implement something in a class or whatever. We will have an open discussion forum here that we will be able to interact easily and very effectively through the platform. Here in documents, we have documents for the different, not everything is uploaded yet, but I will include documents, may include from printouts for mandalas, or printouts for the Tratak practice, or printouts of documents that might be of interest for the children, etc., etc. Here we have the members of this group will be basically of 3 types, as it stands today, which is the organizers, the Mr. Randall and myself, that will be the organizers of this group. The moderators, which these are 2 personnel from the foundation that will help, you know, in uploading material or helping anybody with anything, or taking care of anything that is required in this group. So they are here in the group as part of our organization to give any help that is required. And here are the members that will be initially the teachers of the school, but that eventually these members can become moderators, and here as members we can have the students or the parents. It would be good that the parents become part of this group, because they will have also access to all the techniques through the courses that their children are learning, and they can help them at home. So the idea is that this becomes a group to motivate and incentivize the introduction of mindfulness in your school. Here under photos and albums, you have the ability, all members have the ability to upload photos, maybe of classes or of anything. Obviously these pictures are only available for the group. And here, for example, we have some pictures that were taken last year with 5th primary school. Now you can send messages, so members can send messages to each other. So if you go to send a message, you will have all the members of the group, or just say while we are waiting that it loads, because okay, so here you can send a message to all members of the group, or you can send a message to certain members of the group. You just deselect that and you can send a message to Javier and Álvaro, for example, and write them a message that they will receive. And so you have this messaging service also, and you can send invitations to join the group to other teachers. So if you any moderator wants to send invitations to other members of the group, I don't know if moderators are allowed to send invitations, maybe only organizers, but Mr. Randall in any case will be able to send invitations. And if you want me to promote to organizer to any of you, like Andre or Rob or whomever wants to be in charge of all these things, you just let me know and I will make him an organizer of the group. So this is the platform that we are going to use for this online course starting tomorrow. I hope that you can upload to the system easily. If you have any problems, I am leaving you my telephone number in this email also. So thank you very much and see you all tomorrow.